where else do you look for easy wins or things that people who are in kind of an emerging brand and are in the mix and don't yet have the team, what are things that they can do?
Yeah, I definitely focus on maybe three areas. Social media is a no-brainer, but in particular, how they can use video on those social media platforms to show up and talk to their audience about their product. I've got a client, Anna from Lunchbox Mini. She sells lunchboxes and coffee cups and drink bottles. And she's built a multiple six-figure business just by showing up on social and her Facebook group and on Instagram, lives, IGTV, you know, stories, reels, just by talking about her product and sharing value, like how to create more exciting lunchboxes. And we kind of laugh about it because it's become, and how I encourage my clients to look at it, it's kind of like a shopping network. You know, you they're on there talking about this beautiful necklace or this vacuum cleaner or what have you.
Yes.
And before you know it, they've got millions of sales coming through because that it's got a personal endorsement. They're picking it up, they're showing it, they're looking at it, they're talking about why they love it, the benefits, the human benefits of it. And you can pick up on that human excitement and the passion. And it's kind of like this crazy reaction and people just buy. So getting in front of your audience and communicating why you designed your product, why you do it, why you manufacture it, you know, the people you want to help, and showing them how to use it, like that is the easiest thing you could do every day, no matter how busy you are. Spend 3 minutes on stories talking about your product or your customers or why you do things, your process, your family, connecting with them on a really human, you know, personal level. It doesn't cost any money. So that's one thing. And also email marketing is obviously a huge passion of mine as well. So getting people over from MailChimp onto Klaviyo or Klaviyo, however you want to say it, and showing them the, you know, semi-sophisticated ways that they can put these funnels and flows and better campaigns in place. And you know, they do it kicking and screaming because it's a bit of work to set up, you know, trying to show someone how to set up Klaviyo flows and what have you when they've never done it before, tricky. But when they see the cash coming in, you know, that's when, you know, the business transformation happens. And I still get texts from clients saying, we did 20K on MailChimp in 2 years. And since we've done Klaviyo in the past 6 months, you know, it's like almost 200K.
For sure.
And just seeing that transformation for small businesses, that's life-changing. So email marketing, video, optimizing your website, connecting with your customer on a real level, you know, clarifying your message so it's clear, so you can verbalize and articulate it across any platform. That's where you need to focus in those early years.